to all you Cheetos and glasses of milk. This is Emily Lanceman.
I'm very sorry. I'm never doing that crappy intro again.
Hey, it's me, Emily Lanceman, and I've been planning this for a good handful of days now, so I decided I would officially start Let's Playing. Yeah, and for right now, I'm just using my phone to record it from my Wii U gamepad to do some Wii games, and, well, I'm gonna be doing one of my favorite games. But first, let me turn it down a little. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing one of my favorite Sonic games of all time. And I'm using the Wii Remote and Nunchuck. I'm really excited to do this. I really am. Welcome to Sonic Colors, everybody. I've watched a handful of people play this game with and without commentary. And, well, for years now, I've been getting increasingly inspired to start showing my gaming skills and not just things like Mario and Sonic and Olympic Games or just Mario Party. I've been inspired to do actual video games, like this one or like Mario Galaxy and stuff. So, this is gonna be my very first Let's Play, and I'm really looking forward to that. It's gonna be totally awesome if you ask me. Oh dang, look at that. Spike often gives me trouble. The hover, frenzy. The frenzy one is lots of fun to use. Oh, I almost forgot. I am not gonna be 100%ing this game by any stretch of the imagination. I'm just gonna get through the story and just cast the game. Story-wise, and yeah, I'm just gonna get through it like that. So yeah, I'm just gonna be doing the best I can. I'm not totally skilled, but I am skilled enough to get through the story of the game. Press start, and give me a second. Okay, I am gonna start a navigator for the sake of it. Okay, here are the basic controls you are likely going to need to know if you are planning on playing this game. To go forward, you press up on the control stick of the Wii U Nunchuck. Okay, see these are little wisps to collect, and press the B button. You can go ultra fast. Oh, and here's the grind. Oh, you got a red star ring. Awesome. Okay, A is to jump. Press A twice to do a double jump, and press A when you have a target cursor on an enemy to do a homing attack. Like this. And if you have those general wisps, you can press B to do the speed thing like I just did here. Really unique about this game is that it not only uses 2D platforming like this, but it uses a lot of 3D platforming too. Great! Awesome! Outstanding! Heck yeah! Oh, and it's good to collect as many rings as possible for the sake of scoring, and the catch about this game, a lot like any other classic Sonic games, is that if you get hit, all your rings are gone, so you gotta be careful. Oh, I just pressed Z. Well then! That was a big giant ball of epic fail right there. I just died. You did not see it. I did not mean to do that. I guess the Let's Play curse is really getting to me already. Okay, I'm just gonna stay in the middle. I should have just been wiser about it. And boom! Destroy the alien machine thingy and set them all free. That's kind of the objective for this particular game. If you didn't notice, we're in Tropical Resort, the first level of the game. And on to Act 2, it starts off as a 2D, very briefly, I do believe. Foreshadowing.
Because Eggman plus secretly built amusement park equals evil plot for us to foil. Lucky for us, he's not very good at keeping things hidden.
How true. Eggman's too dang full of himself to be out of spotlight for very long. Still, you know Eggman.
I don't know.
Oh, trivia fact. In this particular game,
plot or not,
Tails was voiced by Kate Higgins
to the next level.
From 2010 to about 2012, maybe? 2012? Yeah, 2012. In 2013, Colleen Billard started voicing Tails. Oh, and this game is where Roger Craig Smith started voicing Sonic. And I really like Roger Craig's voice of Sonic. It just has a certain charm. At times it just cracks me up. While Jason Griffith's voice sounded a lot more recognizable to a lot of different people, I really like Roger Craig Smith's voice for Sonic the best. But that's just my personal opinion.
Just thinking about it makes my head feel like it wants to.
I don't know what Tails is talking about, actually. That's why I don't know what he's talking about.
Your voice chip is stuck on
the. Oh, the voice chip thing.
Stop talking and let
me. I always thought that was pretty funny.
Come on, here, you little
varmint,
come back here.
That cowboy voice almost reminds me of Quick Draw McGraw on Old Hanna-Barbera cartoon. Because, well, Quick Draw McGraw's
sure
a cowboy.
But I'm sure
he's a bit of an idiot. But that's why we love him. see you in just a few minutes. Oh, the data? Alright, let's see who we've got. Storm? Ah, oh, the meathead! The freaking meathead! Ugh! I hate that guy. Even though he kind of cracked me up, I don't really like him. Okay, you know what? Enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys as soon as possible. Bye!